Hello, everybody. Andrea here with Dental Al. Let's talk about how the Quality Assurance Study Guide prep course helps you prep for the quality assurance exam. So if you are a dental hygienist who has been audited, depending on your location, not all of us are lucky enough to get audited. Not so lucky, but you know, here, when we get audited, we have the choice of either submitting a portfolio or taking, what do I have on my coat there? Or taking the quality assurance exam. If you pass the exam, you're good to go. You don't have to submit a portfolio. So what I have offered, sorry guys, hair's driving me crazy. It always does when I do these videos. What I have offered is a quality assurance prep course. So a full prep course that gives you exactly what to study to pass your exam. Because you can be a dental hygienist for 2 years, 5 years, 10 years, 20 years. When you have to take an exam, for your dental hygiene, you know, skills, ethics, pharmacology, special needs, dental emergencies, you're not going to know what to study. The last thing you want to do is buy a textbook and read 1,000 pages. You know, that's a waste of your time. It's not happening. So I'm going to share my screen here. I do have the Quality Assurance Prep Course link in the description for you down below. Definitely check it out. And I do have a sneak peek on the website too. So if you want to see what is involved in the course, you can see it exactly there. So basically, how does it work? When you register, you would register with your email and it will ask you to create a password. So check your email because it will send you an email. So check your junk folder, spam folder, and then you click the link to create the password and then you can log in. You have full access for 1 full year. So don't worry if you're thinking I won't have time to study like the next 2 months, do I have full access? You have full access for a whole year, so no rush. It is now September, so you will need to take the exam by January 31st in order to pass your audit. If you don't take the exam, you fail the audit and you could lose your license, right? So you don't want to do that. You want to take the exam, but don't take it like tomorrow. Study first. So I have all of the modules for you. So I have module topics. So you study per topic. There are PowerPoints, there are videos, there are quizzes, and then a video also of me going through the answers and rationales of each quiz. What I like about the quizzes is they are very interactive. So you can read the question, click the answer, they're multiple choice, and then it tells you right away if you get the answer wrong or not. So you don't have to guess, what's the answer? Did I get it right? It tells you right away. So I make things as easy and stress-free as I possibly can for you. So with this course, you do not have to buy a textbook. You don't have to buy anything else to pass your quality assurance exam. People have passed with just using my course. There is still a 97.8 success rate in passing. So that's pretty good. If you study, you will pass. If you don't study, you're not gonna pass. That's not my fault, but why not, right? Study. The CDHO suggests that you study for 75 hours for the quality assurance exam. So if you've taken 2 hours to study, it's not your time to take the exam. You're not going to be successful. Some dental hygienists tell me they have gone through the whole course in 2 weeks, no problem. They passed the exam. They were so happy. Others tell me it took me 3 months to go through everything. I did pass, but I felt like I needed the extra time. But you have as much time because you have a full year. You have full access to the course. And I do update the course twice a year normally. It was just updated in August, depending on when you're watching the video, because new updates did come out for the exam. So I wanted to make sure you had what you needed to pass. So definitely sign up. This is the easiest thing you can do. I tell you exactly what to study to pass. There's not too much information to study. There's not too little. You get literally everything you need. I keep it simple. Just go through the modules one by one. I go through everything. This is what I do, you guys. This is my passion. I've been tutoring now for 16 years. So this is my passion. And if you have questions, reach out to me. I will also leave the link down below to the Quality Assurance Prep Facebook group. So you can network with other dental hygienists who have also purchased the course if you want to kind of talk about things, if you want moral support because you're nervous, stressed out. My job is to make things as less stressful as possible for you because I know it's overwhelming. So thank you guys so much for listening. I'll talk to everybody soon. Look at the links down in the description below. I have them all there for you. If you liked the video, please click like. That does help me and my channel. And make sure to be a subscriber because I do upload videos often. Lots of free content. Okay, you guys, thank you so much for listening. I'll talk to everybody very, very soon.